The installation process for F-Secure Elements for Microsoft 365 is very straightforward. Under Cloud Services, click Add New Connection to connect to the Elements Protection with your Office 365 tenant. An installation guide will prompt you to fill in the required information, such as a name for the instance and the name or ID of the Microsoft Office 365 tenant. Once the installation guide has finished and you have verified the information on the summary screen, click Create Connection. After the new cloud service connection has been added, click Connect to Microsoft Exchange. A pop-up will display, prompting you to accept the permissions requested by F-Secure Elements for Microsoft 365. Once the request for permissions is approved, the status of the connection will change to Pending. When the service is established, the status will change to Connected, indicating that the installation is complete. After the connection is established, click Configure Protection. You can now select which mailboxes you wish to protect individually. You can also select Protect All Mailboxes for easier management. Your mailboxes are now protected by F-Secure.